me if you've heard this before. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage fall. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even...
You will stand down. We will show you no mercy.
We're stronger than you. We'll prove it.
Are safe. Man, the underground and Roxxon suck.